There we go, 10 coal.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
Thanks.
Fine, Brent.
Nice hole, pretty.
It's a new bunker, and there's one on the other side.
Bunkers are a bit evil. Just short. Three no-bound shots and then I'm away left. Glorious views for here, like. Beautiful. Not bad, Brent.
Yes. Away, Jay.
So, next hole. Par 5.
We're getting off it as well.
580 yards or something. So, we'll be right. A ripper, Brent. It's your best today. Got a good shot at your camera at last.
I've used my bag for a couple of years now, the 510s and I'm.
Pings?
I've never been happy with the strike off on there. I find it very, very hard. Very hard, but.
That's a nice. Shoddy. Strike, Jerry. Just turn right. Oh, you bugger. Hit it too well. There's a nice sound to it too. So, down two. Go green. Rise here. That's a bunker. Careful. Is that par 3?
Yeah,
208 yards.
Well,
208 for there, so 180. Hands up. It's a good line. Oh, yeah. Oh, you bugger. Bunker.
Bastard.
Ah, you are, man. It's just drawn around beautifully as well.
13th. Nice looking hole. a dog leg around the corner.
Right. I'll be John.
Aye, I'll take it.
Long old hole if you don't have a good drive. The long old hole if you don't have a good drive. That was a 5 wood I was trying to hit there.
Ah, it's 7 wood. I thought I got it all right, but mind, there's no run. See, the summer that would have bounced there and rolled up, like, you know.
Well, that's what I was kind of concerned about. I was aiming for these right-hand trees, and I thought it'll come back. It's came back too much. Nice hole though. Wonder when the bunkers will be in play. Look a wee bit off yet.
Yeah. Faced them all again.
Aye.
Done a good job,
that looked pretty.
Aye.
I like the style. It's poor here. But whoa, where are we going here? Oh my good God.
199.
There we go.
This is like 199, does it?
Peach.
I'm liking that. I like it a lot.
Oh, 10 feet past the pin. Beautiful.
And stuff of a with a typical deal with tail. Now, so
oh, aye, got, nice.
Eight times a day available at Crail for Blair Members and obviously the same at Blair Gowrie. That affiliation as well with Jim.
Thinking.
No, I am. That was a nice. I feel like I was trying to hit a softer play, but you know, when I saw how good it was for how I played it.
Brent on the right, and Jerry just passed the pin, and me there. And beautiful views. Bad.
Our only hope not to part with fucking money to him is for Brett to half the back nine one, because I think we're fucking out of it.
Oh yes. There's a tee up there.
Pretty stunning views for you, eh?
Beautiful. Yeah. Houses in this hole. It's a bit special. Nice one, Brent. Safely on. Maybe hope.
Project.
Yep, for once.
Only home explored the same app.
Nondescript off the tee here. Just trundle onto the front of the green. Good. Should be fine, Brian. Nicely on.
So 235 to the first one. Probably not even reachable.
It's the best drive of the day. Oh, pitchy.
I think you wouldn't want to place that anywhere.
Always good to finish with a good one.
Well, enough bad ends to start then. To offset it.
Dog leg this hole.
Yeah, apart from the 17th round, I would say every hole's kind of quite nice.
I enjoyed pretty much them all apart from that hole. Just a wee bit. I said it was a wee bit bland, but that's a pretty hole. That's better. Yep, very good. Yeah, I'm.